There's another move I did with two hands called a cascade. This is just the basic juggling pattern, but you're not throwing it at all. You're just doing one to another, front to back, front to back. And if you actually want to look at this from the top down angle, I'll probably put that in there too. You can also reverse it. This is a great pattern also to start isolating with. Pick that ball and just keep it centered. You can do all kinds of combinations and just keep that ball right there.